Hi everyone, so this is Luc. Welcome back if you're following me. If not, subscribe. Otherwise, this is just for fun. Don't go too crazy with this. So my name is Luc and I like to make cocktails and I like to sing. Well, I'm a professional singer and this is for fun. So there's a cocktail that I'm gonna make today. So today's Saturday, is my cocktail day, and it's called Ginger Harry. And Ginger Harry, it is not for Prince Harry. No, it has a different story. So Ginger, because there's gonna be ginger beer in the cocktail, and Harry, because of Harry Nilsson, who wrote the song, The Lime in the Coconut. Do you know that song? You put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut, doctor. Yeah, if you don't know the song, you think I look crazy, but just go and see the video. It's 1971, and you know, these weird artistic choices for videos of the early 70s. Just go and check it out. It's fun. But a little anecdote, and people seem to like my little anecdotes. I watched the movie at one point, The Confession of a Shopaholic with Isla Fisher, and which I like. I like some cheesy movies sometimes. They make me feel good. And there's this I want to say bag lady in the movie, and she's going around at one point and she turns the corner and she's singing the song, The Lime in the Coconut. And I didn't know the song. So now I do, and so I was with a friend at one point who kept singing that song, and she, I don't know, she kept singing this song, and she had bought this amazing tequila. It's 1800, but it has a coconut flavor in it. It's beautiful product. Yeah, I'm not here to influence stuff. I just buy stuff because it's fun. Sometimes I buy because the label is pretty. But now this is good. So this recipe is very, very easy. You can make it simple, easily, rapidly, etc. It has a great taste of coconut, of ginger. It feels like the Caribbean. And right now, because I can't go on a cruise, I gotta stay home and make this cocktail. So just to say, this was created on the 19th of March, 2020, at the beginning of the pandemic. And I wrote it even in my little book, that Ginger Harry was the name we gave it because of the ginger beer and Harry Nilsson for the song, The Lime in the Coconut. Why? Because we're going to put lime juice and the coconut tequila with a little bit of ginger beer. There you go. So this is the recipe, and I'm going to take an ice cube, and I have this beautiful little glass. Oh, I love my little glasses, and we're going to put, it's very cool. A cube of ice. So, 1.5 ounces of tequila, coconut tequila. And then we are going to put 1/2 ounce of lime juice. And yeah, this lime was just squeezed. I'm not gonna squeeze my limes in front of you here on public television. No, it's YouTube, it's not television, but it's still fun. And this is Fever Tree ginger beer. But I guess any ginger beer will do. Oh yeah, and I like to swivel it just before. And the reason why you also don't want to shake it with the ginger beer is because of a little bit of gas in this. So you don't want to create an explosion. So it's 3 ounces of ginger beer, and before that it was 1.5 ounces of tequila, and 1.5 ounces of tequila, and half. I haven't started drinking. Oh, this is so funny. But this is my cocktail, Ginger Harry. It is like taking a Caribbean vacation in a glass. To your health, my friends. Love you all. Cheers.